people shouldn't have to die because they can't afford healthcare. The people that we enroll are usually immigrants who have recently arrived to the United States. When everyone has access to healthcare, the entire community improves.
I am undocumented and have tumors on my breast. I wanted to go to the hospital for the pain I was having, but I was scared of being deported. NYC Care has changed my life.